trouble in my way. Since we celebrate, let's celebrate. I have to cry sometimes. So much trouble. Come on, y'all help me go. I have to cry. I lay awake at night. But that's all right. 'Cause I know Jesus. Come on, put those hands together. After a while, let's go. Trouble in my way. I have to cry sometimes. So much trouble. Anybody remember that? I have to cry sometimes. I lay awake at night. I lay awake at night. Have you ever laid awake at night? But that's all right. Because I know Jesus. After a while. Well, I stepped in the furnace. Come on. A long time ago. Shadrech and Meshach. That's old school. And Abendigo. Well, they wasn't worried. I said they wasn't worried. I said they wasn't worried. For this I know. They knew that Jesus. After a while. Well, one of these mornings, and it won't be long, you're gonna look round for Sharpe. I'll be gone. I'm going up to glory, gonna sing and shout. Won't be nobody there to put me out. I'm gonna chat with the Father and talk with the Son. I'm gonna tell him about the world that I just came from. And if you don't believe that I've been redeemed, just follow me on down by the Jordan stream. Well, I stepped in the water. I stepped in the water. I stepped in the water. The water was cold. It chilled my body, but not my soul. And I know my robe is gonna fit me well, 'cause I tried it on at the gates of hell. And meet me, Jesus, in the middle of the air. 'Cause if my wings shall fail me, I'll need another pair. Jesus will fix it. Come on, y'all help me have a little church. Jesus will fix it. Anybody know he can fix it? Anybody know he can fix it? Well, he fixed it for my mother. And he fixed it for my father. He fixed it for my big mama. He even fixed it for papa. Well, he'll fix it. He'll fix it. He'll fix it. He'll fix it. Tell your neighbor he can fix it. He'll fix it. He'll fix it. He can fix your family. He can fix your home. He can fix your mind. He can fix your soul. He can fix your walking. He can fix your talking. He can fix your thinking. He can fix your breathing. He can fix your job, your bills, your house, and your home. Your family, your child, your husband. Jesus can fix it. Jesus, see where? After a while. Any double clappers in here? Any Mississippi, Alabama, South Carolina, Tennessee? You weren't born there, but your folks are from there. Come on, just let me hit, let me hit. By this time, the mothers in all white were sitting over, and one of them would start waving their finger. They couldn't shout like they used to. Somebody just get that finger and start waving it. They were happy in their feet, but they couldn't stand up. Arthritis and time and taking away their praise, but they could just wave their hand. And somebody holler out, if I couldn't say a word, I... And then then the deacons doing devotion, they would line up down front. Grab a couple deacons and show us how you used to line up back in the day. They show us how you used to line up. Come on. Come on, line up. Show us how we used to do devotion. That's right. That's right. That's right. And then one old deacon would start praying and say something like this. Now, Lord, we come to you knee bowed and body bent, humble before your throne of grace. We come before you like an empty pitcher before a full fountain. We want to thank you that last night was not our last night, that our bed wasn't our cooling board, and our sheets weren't our wine. Am I praying right? And our sheets weren't our wine. We want to thank you that early this morning you touched us with your fingertip. And by this time, somebody will start shouting in the back of the church. And two ushers are going to try to stop them, and then the ushers will get happy. Come on, y'all put your hands together. Jesus will fix it. Jesus will fix it. One more time. Jesus will fix it. After a while. Come on, put your hands together. Only if you know he can fix it. I said, do you know he can fix it? Can somebody testify he's already fixed it for me? Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. You may be seated if you can.